Okay, so, I love this. I love how there's high ventilation, so they're not catching the roof, which is kind of bummer. I've got some buttons, and I've got the heads I can sell today. What the hell? What? The pizzeria is still here? Whoa. What? Where did everything go? You know what? That's fine. We'll check in the pizzeria. I'm scared of this place now. Freddy! Foxy! Whoa! This place is closed at night, right? Well, hey guys. Guys? Guys! Oh. I am an idiot? Hold up. Wrong thing. I read a really quick way of signing a voice book. Alright, yeah, I'm just talking. Hey, dude. Fine. He's a bit shy now.
Yeah, he's kind of like gone his voice box and he doesn't like it anymore.
You know what this guy's at?
No.
Excuse me, Chloe. Whoa. Hey, this is scary.
Hey, have you seen what's happening outside?
Yeah, I mean, what the hell? Everything's gone except from the house.
I know, crazy, right?
I wanna check around. Yeah, I got a house renovation.
That's cool.
Alright. Big bear and all that stuff.
Hey, you might have to hurt you?
Sadly, no. We might go bankrupt. And our establishment might be knocked down.
Oh, God.
You are a midi. We need some more things to. What can we sell? Well, but always I don't know. Go ahead and look. I don't know.
We can sell cups. Cups. Really? Cups?
Oh, is that a better idea?
Yeah. Cups.
Why?
Come on.
Why you don't? Yeah, I mean, oh my god, wait, don't. And you're surrounding the stage with cups. Why? I don't know. I really want some pizza, yet again, our pizzeria does not sell pizza. That's probably the weirdest thing I've ever heard in my life. I don't blame you guys. But then I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Okay, that was nice. It's kind of gross, dude. What? I took a pee. Some of that. You know what? I'm going out. I'm going to have a look at this place. I'm scared. No one's ever sorted that out. Right? Can I? What's going on in my house? It's kind of broken. I'm going to fix that. Alright. Well, no clouds. Yeah, my house is broken. Come on. It may not taste like this. Well, it is disgusting. But I kind of want it in there. No one lives here. Just up there, no one lives here. You know, I'm gonna look at my house. And I wanna think about this and see what he's doing. Okay. So we have books, we can't sell those. I have the heads and cups. We can't sell them. Now I'll try. Selling three animatronic heads and 34. 34 cups. to come over to your establishment and check out these heads. Okay. I guess I need to turn up the pizzeria as fast as I can. Friday's like tomorrow. Whoa, God, am I using bowls or something? Wow. Alright, guys. We need to pay this electric bill. There's no money. Exactly. We're going to pay this electric bill. We're not going to pay it. We're going to do some more stuff. I have a sale on your guys' head for tomorrow. You know what? Free. So, it's perfect, guys. Wait a minute. We're going to need more lights. We can only got the main foot. Well, how can I help you?
Can I have some chicken?
Please just step away from the animatronics. I want to look at them. What? No open. Die. With all the food, it's still rotten. Okay, sorry. Get out, get out! Oh god. Ooh. I didn't get slapped for that one. And after. Alright, so we're gonna have kids coming in, right? We're gonna keep clothes off. The security room. Sorry, guy in doors, but. Oh wait, there's a guy! Oh no! Alright, let's just add some more lights.
You know what? I'm just gonna go, guys. Whoa! Another house. I mean, good. Close to this. Oh, another box. I should really. Whoa! Career. Retirement. Rent. Electric bill. Refund. More electric bills. Refunds? What? What? It's not fair. What? No. Someone wants me to retire. I know that. But what's so many refunds though? No. If I quit, a retirement paper, rent, 500, 1,000, 1,500? What? No. No, that's fake. It's obviously fake. Oh, that's very good. Okay. You're in for a treat. I literally what? What? How do I know my real name? God. This is all fake. This is a dream. No. I don't have this much money. This is math. I will never sign that. 1,500. Oh, 1,000. I don't know. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. 900. 1,000. 1,020. 1,200. So add that, 1,500 plus 1,200 plus 2,200. Oh my god, this is fake. Let me just I'm not gonna try it. See that color? Bit of a different color than white. Bit of blue there. Oh god. Yep. So I'm an appeal? This is definitely fake. Well, what about this picture? How do they know my real name?
on my lips because they know my real name's Alex. I bet she was sitting down with Frank. Oh, it's raining. Guys. What's going on? Yeah, I see it's my light. Yeah, I'll keep it there.
Whoa, the new real name's Alex?
Yeah, that's not it.
God, it's a lot of money.
This one, guys, it's fake.
Oh, yeah. We have no technique. You taught us. Look in the corner. It's blue. See?
And look, they got peels on them. Or that glue stain with sexy printing. It's all fake. But who would do it? Guys, you know, Foxy, if this isn't paid for, I promise you 100% I'll get that pirate's gold, okay? I'm going to show to the government. I'm going to ask the government if all this is true. And if it's not, I'm going to get you that thingy. You know, the pirate's gold. Right there. I don't know which one. You want it there or there? What would I miss that? Whoa. Now we put my real kid stuff. I can't move it. Yeah, I'm just standing for you, dude. Because I'm jumping. Like, yo, my name is Joe. Go down the road. That was terrible. Sorry. So, I'm gonna start writing rent events soon, but I'm gonna look at the government and check this out. Alright, what's the thing? How are we gonna do this?
That day later.
Okay, so the government said that it was all fake. They all, even this retirement paper is not fake. This was said by the government. What? It's crazy. You know what? Looking to be bedtime soon. Gonna put all this away. I'm gonna go sleep. Hey guys, thanks for watching. This video was all about me getting sued, apparently, with all this stuff. And we learned it was fake. So, what we're gonna do in the next episode is we're gonna show. Did I close myself? Did I close this? I'm scared now. What we're gonna do next episode. You're in for a treat. And in this thing, I'm gonna have to call it Alex. So,
peace!